Like a lot of African-American families, my family moved up from the South to the North for opportunity and stayed for the community. My mom's an accountant, my dad's a small business owner, and they worked literally 7 days a week in order to make sure that my sister and I had a shot at getting the best education possible. I was able to take advantage of working hard, understanding the perseverance that it takes to make it, and seeing firsthand what education could do for me. I graduated from George Washington University with a finance degree. After that, I went on to work for two Fortune 500 companies. They had an opportunity for us to spend some time giving back to the community tutoring. And for the next 13 weeks, I sat with a young man named Antoine Collins every Wednesday to read. I brought a Cinderella book, and I found out that a seventh grade boy does not want to learn how to read by reading Cinderella. And it just so happened we both were looking over and saw a Sports Illustrated cover with LeBron James. And then I picked up the Sports Illustrated magazine and we started reading. And he asked me, would you be back? And I said, yes. No matter what was happening, Antoine and I met in that same library at the same table and we read together. And at the end of the program, at graduation day, he gave me both a plant and a note in which he said, you're the best teacher ever, but he misspelled the word teacher. After working with Antoine, I wanted to dedicate myself to a cause greater than myself. I knew the best way to do that was to give back by working in a nonprofit arena to help other children have the same access to education. I was able to take advantage of working hard, understanding the perseverance that it takes to make it, and seeing firsthand what education can do for me. So when we see funding being taken away from our schools, that can have a real domino effect on what happens in the community. And I really don't think your zip code should dictate your destiny. I'm running because we need new leadership in Columbus representing us. We're going to make sure that we put families before politics. Education is critical, not only for your immediate success, but your opportunities down the line. If you look at any community, at the heart of it is a great school where people want to live. And as a father and a husband, it's critically and vitally important to me to make sure that my children and all of the children in our community have the same opportunities and access that I did growing up. I'm Phil Robinson, and I'm running for state representative in Ohio House District 6.